What's up, guys? It's your girl, Brynn, and today I'm here with another video. So, Pete, I'm about to prank my mama and Brandon. We about to get ready to go somewhere, but I got to get them before we go. Plus, I think you guys deserve another video. Being late, so this is what I'm gonna do. No time. So for Brandon, it's gonna be I'm pregnant, but not by you. And for my mama, I'm talking low because he ain't asleep. It's gonna be I'm pregnant, but it's not for Brandon. And plus, I got fired from my job, and I dropped out of school. So it's about to get real ugly this morning, baby. I'm gonna set this camera up in a little bit after I get this thing together. It's supposed to be automated test results. So this is what y'all can get. I got this on Amazon if y'all want to do a prank on somebody. I got two. But I'm only gonna do one. I'm gonna use the same one on both of them. You know what time it is. I had to get them. Happy Saturday. Instructions say. I'm just gonna show y'all again what it is. I got this off Amazon. Instructions say, I'm still asleep. Say, put the tip of the test into the urine for 5 to 10 seconds. Wait 5 minutes. And then it say, read. It's supposed to be automated test results. So when y'all wanna do this prank, we're gonna see how this go. This is what y'all can use. And the other one is going to be for my mama. My other prank for my mama was going to be I'm pregnant, but it's not for Brandon. I don't know what I'm going to do. Because I got fired from my job. Yeah.
Man, you don't know what to say.
Brandon.
Hey, get back, man.
She reminds me of a white girl rapper. He only gets his nigga funny all the
time. What you giving me that from?
She cool right there. You think she get mad, though? Yeah, she get mad. I'm a proper motherfucker. I just want to look. Looking real good, Rich. It's looking better if we had Wilson's territory.
Ooh, Brandon.
Man, it's real. Don't nobody know it like you, bro. Just make sure you keep the models problem when we get to the club. I got you. You gonna be a nigga with my head, Rich. Watch. You know, my manager, he's gonna have to get her any time before I go on a big reservation. Like, she's a black girl.
Don't smell me.
He's a girl.
What about me?
What about me, buddy?
You.
What's that new pee on me? What's that new pee on me?
I pee on me. I clean.
Hey, look, man, you know, follow some next level shit,
bro.
The war come in, follow your knife every time. Rich nigga problems.
What is it,
babe? I don't think
he's yours. What the fuck you mean you're a
babe,
man? Here you go with the prank. I don't want you to try to prank me.
Good. Good. All
right, babe. You want me to go get the instructions? And read a paper.
again. That ain't gonna work.
Real power is not letting you listen on the table. I thought the real power ran into you.
Young babies are
real. Quiet is strong, but we're stronger. There's nothing that he has that we can't take. Yeah, clean this shit up.
Aziz is
ruined. So that doesn't help some writing.
No, it don't.
I went to three different outlets to find the shirts that I wanted. All of them had pictures on their websites, but none of them had them in their warehouses. Then, when you get there, they try to pull something else up on you.
I the instructions on the box.
I wanted to beat the shit out of them with a hammer. No, absolutely no, because the right chairs are important if you open it up here.
Stick their part sticky in it. It's said.
Have you ever sat in the same spot for 6 hours while someone puts a weave in your scalp? Because weaves are important.
My child, she got the chair she wanted and she had the kneecap.
That's because the clerk was a woman. Oh, come on,
you other niggas. Come on, move
me. All my girls are chasing after Tyree.
I sure have to.
She even had a
great contract. You got a lot of stuff you can do.
The last bit of work. This ain't no joke.
I mean, you got the phone up there.
That don't mean nothing. That ain't no joke. I can go get the instructions. You can call her here. I don't care. Oh, I was gonna tell her.
How are you? Something special, amiga? Hey, yo, brother, this is my mile of a man with the
boy. You want to know the instructions? The paper.
My nigga, that's who I am.
Who get this one?
So you been cheating? You really think it's a joke? You think it's a joke?
True results, pregnancy. So why did you laugh? You think it's funny?
Cause you laugh and you think it's funny. I'm seeing you at the baby. This ain't gonna mean no more. It's I've been on my thing.
Huh?
I've been on my thing. He's talking about this fake. How do you, you get a fake print? Who gonna look up fake prints to this? So you.
What?
You're just gonna sit down on the phone.
Oh, no.
You don't believe it's yours.
You don't believe it's
yours. You don't think you could.
What's your name?
I just took it this morning.
But I can't hear you. You're breaking up.
You said you were doing the wrong thing.
So? Stop
tripping. You could. You know what my reaction's gonna be?
Brandon, already. Took the test. Yo, like,
You smiling. Hey, you better come serious. I ain't playing. You better come serious.
You know what it is.
Bitch, don't be joking. I'm not playing.
You didn't do nothing.
Yeah, you gonna be mad at me.
Alright.
So, what the fuck? Now, I'm gonna be a character. I'm gonna be on the mic. Pop, pop. You looking at your ass? Don't go there.
You can call.
You gotta understand. Let me call him.
Mom, I gotta tell you something. You got to come see.
Come see what? Try to pull no prank on me.
See you trying to do a prank.
This ain't no prank.
Hold on.
Whoa. Whoa. You had to come read it.
What is that, a prank to tell? You try to play a damn prank
Girl, you take pill.
I don't know no pill.
You a lie.
I been got off a pill.
You a lie.
Brittany, I'm on a pill.
Hello, Grace. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you hear about that pill?
I ain't been on no pill.
Your psyche just went off.
So? I just took this morning.
Oh, y'all chopping gang.
I'm telling you, this ain't no prank.
You pregnant? Mm-hmm. Y'all both lie.
I just told him he don't know. It's not for him.
Let me share with you.
Not for you, for real. All right, I'm trying to show you this test. Didn't I just tell you that this test? I just took it this morning.
I thought you playing the prank.
Mama, I just took this morning.
You trying to prank?
I just took this money. See, I'm telling y'all.
Frank, I don't need it. My name, you better say
it's my name. How this is fake? I'm telling y'all. All right, when I be gone.
You about
to try. I'm telling you. All right, when I leave. I'm leaving Monday.
Well, go ahead on. Don't keep your clothes.
I'm not.
Take Brandy with you.
Brandy ain't gonna meet it. It ain't for him.
Well, who the fuck?
None of your business.
I know you did. And that could be a straw. A straw you
saw. This ain't no straw. I'm trying to show it to you.
Well, I don't think you got that.
Well, then, y'all gonna find out. I'm telling y'all.
You need to pick another
one. I'm trying to tell you.
She trying to hold it.
I took this morning. This morning! Brandy, you see the thing?
I mean, I see it, but
it got two tests in there. Y'all want me to take the other one?
Yeah. Lost. Your part is dead. No more part. You're gonna have to try again, baby.
Alright, I got something for y'all. I'm leaving. Yeah.
Well, leave then.
I'm leaving.
Leave. Do what you gotta do, watch my show. You lost.
I'm telling you.
Your prank has turned on you.
I think it's a prank.
Whatever.
I got something for y'all. I'm busting out and I ain't looking back.
Well, don't look back. Don't live your life, but all this got a lot for me. Yeah.
You looking. What you think is. What? Our pregnancy test ain't the same.
Oh, well. You pregnant.
It's not for you.
Well, this I got to deal with.
I sure tried to get y'all. Y'all lucky. I'll put y'all.
So, loser. Look, nigga, I knew you had the camera on. Team Brandy. And now you got the camera on me. Trying to prank somebody. You owe me. How much you paying for it?
Shut up, get somebody.
Team Brandon, look at it. Put it on camera.
Team Brandon, yeah.
Y'all, I'm so angry.
I'm so angry. They didn't fall for it, yo. I knew I should have did it earlier. Still Team Brown. Because guess what?
Hey, Team Brandon all the way. We going live, baby.
It's more coming. You already know what it is. I ain't do that on break. Someone's telling me to do it tomorrow. Or this morning.
Should have followed your first mind, baby. You could have got it this morning because we were going to sleep.
Like I said in the intro earlier this morning. Yeah, get these off Amazon. Y'all may pull it off better than me. See, the way I had my camera set up, my mama saw the phone. Well, Brandon saw the phone first, and my mama saw the phone. It just didn't work. You know what I'm saying? So,
your prank
I'm gonna get them. With. I'm gonna get them.
I hear you. We talking about you gonna get a, your prank over
get
with.
Get them. I'm gonna get them. It's still Team Red. You already know what it is.